rough about 500 meters away from my lav pod. At the back thrusters of the Aurora, you're going to want to just stand nearby them, right at the back. Just not at the rear end, to the side of the thrusters, because there's a Reaper Leviathan bind. Just from here, you just want to go west. Once you find this place, it's the entrance to the northern blood kelp zone. You just want to go down here, and then you're going to find all the blood kelp you need. If you need any more help, just let me know down in the comment section. But if this did help you, leave a like, subscribe, peace.